a global brand in the diamond business. The journey of SRK Exports is an inspiring one. It begins with the will and determination of a barefoot 13-year-old who toiled hard to make SRK Exports a name to reckon with, and who is now its proud chairman, Mr. Govind Dholakia. Under his vision, the organization reached new heights of success, which included attaining high sustainability standards. Recently, SRK Exports, headquartered in Surat, achieved the globally recognized LEED Gold certification.
અમે ખેતી કરતા કરતા અહીંયા 7 ચોપડી ભણીને આવી ગયા અને પછી 6 વર્ષ હીરા ઘસવાનું કામ કર્યું વર્કર તરીકે ઇન અધર ફેક્ટરી અને એ પણ એવરી ડે 14 કલાક ભગવાનની દયાથી અમારું પ્રારબ્ધ બન્યું અને ફેક્ટરી શરૂ કરી આ બધું આપણે કરીએ પણ એન્વાયરમેન્ટની વાતાવરણની બહુ જરૂર છે આ દુનિયા ભગવાને જેવી બનાવી છે એનાથી સારી કેટલી બને વિચારવાનું પણ એને ક્યાંય આપણાથી બગડી જવી જોઈએ નહીં એટલે અમે લીડની સાથે જોડાયા
એનર્જી સેવ્ડ વિથ ધ હેલ્પ ઓફ મેક્સિમમ નેચરલ ડેલાઇટ હાર્વેસ્ટિંગ એન ઇનોવેટિવ મેગ્નેટિક ચિલર ટેકનોલોજી સ્ટોર્સ વોટર એટ લો ટેમ્પરેચર્સ ટુ કૂલ બિલ્ડિંગ ઇન્ટીરિયર્સ This, along with demand-controlled ventilation, has considerably reduced the air conditioning requirement. Cavity wall construction helps avoid direct heat penetration and further reduces energy use. Water is also judiciously consumed with the help of energy-efficient pumps and extensive rainwater harvesting. A building management system monitors and controls all building operations. Collectively, these measures have led to a 31% reduction in energy use and a 40% reduction in the use of potable water. The total invested amount recovered in just 9 months of project registration. With the project spanning 56,000 square feet of LEED certified space and accommodating more than 4,000 employees, indoor air quality is crucial for improved occupant health and productivity. The use of native trees and outside air filtration help to achieve these objectives.
LEED rating liya koi agar jeene wala hai 80 saal to 85 saal 90 saal 10 saal aayush badh jati hai.
Our system is optimized in such a way that if suppose ambient temperature is less than 25, so directly fresh air will come and it overrides the CO2 requirement that is our set point at 1200 ppm. We are getting two benefits. One is the fresh air requirement as well as at the same time chiller load has been cut down.
SRK Exports encourages employees to opt for bike pooling, resulting in an almost 60% reduction in conventional commuting trips.
पहले 3500 बाइक आती थी पार्किंग के अंदर अभी 2100 हो गई है तो इसके लिए ट्रैफिक सिटी में भी घटेगा फैक्ट्री में भी घटेगा पॉल्यूशन भी घटेगा और इसके अलावा पेट्रोल डीजल भी बचेगा
Organic waste was also efficiently taken care of by diverting 90% of it to the Surat Municipal Corporation waste converter. And because diamond mining leads to environment degradation, SRK Exports has put in place a sustainable purchasing policy.
We only source from the mining companies that follow the best practice principles. They follow very strict rules about conserving the environment. They also rehabilitate the flora and fauna. So there's no harm to the environment.
SRK Exports aims to achieve LEED Platinum for its new factory building in Surat and set an example for its contemporaries in the diamond business to follow the green path.
LEED ni sathe jodaya ke kai khoto kharcho no thai jay અને દુનિયાને પણ ફાયદો થાય વિશ્વ સુખી રહે અને અમને કોઈ પૂછે કે કઈ કંપનીનું લેવાનું તો અમે તો લીડનું લેતા હોય તો અમે સલાહ આપીએ કે લીડનું લેવાય
To learn more, visit gbci.org/india. Lead on.